And this is the case of cellulitis that we see today on the 27th of July. We haven't started treatment yet. We will with coamoxiclav, high dose of coamoxiclav, and we will see what it looks like in 48 hours. It's the same leg, 24 hours into treatment with coamoxiclav high dose. We used 875 of amoxicillin with 125 of clavulanic acid. Essentially, that's a hospital dose. But in 24 hours, there's a vast improvement of the tibia and the affected area.